New research suggests that a compound in citrus fruits may significantly reduce the risk of stroke in women. Women who ate the most citrus had a 19% lower risk than women who ate the least. Here now to discuss the study and what's behind it is Dr. Suzanne Steinbaum, cardiologist and director of Women and Heart Disease at Lenox Hill Hospital. Dr. Steinbaum, great to see you. Thanks for being here.
Thank you.
Tell us about this study. It seems that eating these citrus fruits reduces a certain type of stroke.
So what we saw in this study is that there was a 19% reduction in what we call an ischemic stroke. And what that is associated with is really plaque in the artery, atherosclerosis, buildup, or clots that are sometimes due to irregular heart rhythms.
Interesting. And so do we know what it is about the citrus fruits that is so beneficial?
We've seen that flavonoids in other foods, red wine, dark chocolate, and now in citrus fruits have dilated the arteries and prevent clotting.
Interesting.
There are about 6 different types of flavonoids. The one in citrus fruits called flavanones is the one that's shown to prevent ischemic stroke.
And they only exist in citrus fruits, correct? Not in other types of fruits?
Turns out it's in citrus fruits, in oranges, and in grapefruits.
Okay.
This was figured out really by a huge study, 69,000 women, and their diets were analyzed, and it was really in the citrus fruits.
Now, does drinking orange juice or grapefruit juice have the same effect?
I would be careful about where you get these flavonones from. Really, it's not a great idea to get it from juice. Just have the fruit, either oranges or grapefruits.
Fantastic. Thank you so much, Dr. Steinbaum.
Thank you.